So these are standing hip reaches. So you're reaching your toe to the front, to the side, and to the back. You can use a band here if you would like. You just put it above your knees. If you want to do it without a band, you can do that. Just be sure you stay really stable on the opposite leg. And with that leg that's not reaching, you're still going to be feeling work to stabilize.